very effective, very effective. I've been involved from the beginning. I always come back. I think it's extraordinarily important to have everybody at the table, have their voices heard. I would put the caveat that I think that my concern is that more resources are not going into the push to get the remaining billions at the table involved in these discussions, that it's a bit high-handed, if you will, to be dealing with some of these issues and with some folks saying, well, we speak on behalf of, because I don't think you can do that, those that are, have yet to have access. So I think job one is to get everybody at the table, or have everybody have the opportunity to be at the table, and then, you know, move forward with some of these issues. But to make decisions on people's behalf that are not at the table, I think is elitist, in my opinion.